네, 인사드리겠습니다. 하나, 둘, 셋.
데니터스, Hello, we are Petra.
Alright, should we go one by one? Everybody, yeah? 자, 한 분씩 인사 부탁드릴게요.
Nice to meet you. I'm Petra Musa, yeah. Yeah, nice to meet you. Petra Musa, you're in town.
Nice to meet you, everyone. Hello, we are.
What's up, Okonoma?
Nice to meet you.
잘생겼어!
What's up, yeah? Kidding here.
Everybody. Repeat me. 감사합니다, 지지리! 지지리!
Hey. And for the song process, I really didn't have that much to say. It just came up to my mind and it just went along with it. But I'm really thankful that all my fans are loving the song and thank you guys so much. All right. Next question. Group Pentagon means that you're all fulfilled in the most important five aspects in the K-pop scene. Can you explain what these five important factors are? 자, 그룹 펜타곤의 일단 의미가 그 K-POP에 관한 거에 다섯 가지 요소에 대해서 있다고 하셨는데 일단 그게 뭔가요? 다섯 가지 요소. Right? Pentagon, five edges.
Does everybody know? Number one is talents.
Wait, why don't we ask the fans? 혹시 팬분들한테 물어볼까요? What's the first one? And you can... Alright, he already said it.
There is a numbering.
Competition for each part.
Yeah.
Okay.
So...
Thank you for watching Muse. If you like what you saw, make sure to subscribe to our channel and click on all the other videos you see to watch more of our content.